Because the end of the day, you know, I did it. I really did it. And so in order to celebrate my greatness, my incredible performance, what's going on here? Hey, we gotta retire this jersey right here. That's what we gotta do. Hey, how you doing? Put that thing in the rafters right there, kid. That's one heck of a performance last night. I did it, people. And you know what I also did? I did something that was seemingly impossible. Seemingly impossible for the other cruiserweights. I made 205 Live relevant.
Here comes the former cruiserweight champion.
Well, look who decided to show up to the party. Fashionably late. Fashionably, but you look terrible right now. Where is your crown? Oh, yeah, that's right. It's on the shoulder of a real man.
Enzo, you arrived on Monday Night Raw to much, much fanfare, and then just two short years later, you are dumped on our doorstep like an unwanted little slug because nobody else will have you. Hey, if it were left to me, Enzo, I would have left you in the cold to rot. But it was these gentlemen behind me, these so-called nobodies that insisted you had an opportunity. Enzo, is this how you repay them? So now, on behalf of the entire Cruiserweight division, Enzo Amore, I am here to end you.
Hey, slow your roll, back up. You know if you, I got this clause. Hey, I got this clause. Kurt Angle signed it, and you know it. You know it for a fact, and so do they. You can't touch me. If you lay a hand on me, you'll never lay hands on this title. You're precious, right, Gollum? Ain't that right? The baby that Frodo and Gollum had? Dude, you know you can't. You can't. And you know what? Hey, wait a second. Slow your roll. You know what you have done, dude? Look around you. Look at what time it is. Oh, you ain't got your watch on? Hey, this is the last hour of Raw, the main event, all right? And in 9 months that you held this title, you never even sniffed this hour. I'm money, baby, and you can't touch me, and you know it. So do me a favor. I'll see you tomorrow, and all you on the Zoe show, get the hell out of my ring. You see the paper, buddy. You want this title? Because you're never going to get it if you lay a hand on me and you know it, so go home.
Oh, Neville has heard enough. And Neville attacking Enzo. Oh, and so much for the retired jersey.
But did Neville just throw his championship away?
I think so.
He just couldn't help himself, Corey. He'd hurt enough. Just incensed and angered by Enzo. Oh, my God. Neville has snapped. Whether you like Neville's tactics or not, he was champion for a long, long time. Well, that's what Neville thinks of the no contact clause. Yeah, Neville just threw his championship away.
Beautiful.
What exclamation point. The fact of the matter is this. As Cruiserweight champion, whether you like what he did or you didn't, Neville brought some respect to the championship. He believes Enzo has not done that.
I agree wholeheartedly with everything you just said, Cole, and everything Neville believes.